everybody. Hello, everybody. My name is CP, and I have a surprising thing that came in the mail today. It's not great. I was not expecting one. But why not do it now? It is the daytime. Surprising too, right? And I guess by looking at it, it's China. It's by China. Yep. Sumo wrestler, Lucky Cat, sashimi. Yeah. Oh no, it's Japan. That's the flag of Japan. I'm stupid. All right. Yep. Okay. Pockies. They have Pockies. They have Pockies! Yay! Okay. That was too loud. Okay, hope that didn't show up terrible in the video. Sorry if it did. Alright, let's start off with these things. Puru mochi. Grape-flavored mochi. Mochi is a traditional Japanese rice cake made by pounding rice into paste and molding it into a shape. Alright, so grape-flavored mochi. They're individually wrapped. This does not look like rice. This doesn't look like mochi at all. I know what mochi looks like. This doesn't look like mochi. This looks like a gummy. I am saving those. Those are so good. They're tangy, and they're sweet, and they're the perfect consistency. They're not really mushy. They're not really hard. They're like Jell-O. They're like jelly. Ugh, and they're rolled in sugar. It's like perfect. It's amazing. That's all I can say. What are these things? Umabayo. Umaibo. This delicious stick is a puffed corn snack available in many flavors. We've included four: pizza, teriyaki, squid, and curry. Well, I'm excited about the squid one, aren't you? This means I have to try all of them, doesn't it? Let me see if I can... This one's squid. I'll try that one first. This one is, I don't know, what is this one? I'm guessing this one's a teriyaki. I'm gonna do that next. This is the pizza flavor. You can tell it's pizza. So then this one must be curry flavored. Okay. Why don't we try the rice? Not the rice. I'm so used to saying rice. The squid one first. Oh. That smells disgusting. Doesn't that look appetizing? This looks like a big turd. Where's this teriyaki? They have English at the bottom of them. This one does. It says teriyaki. It's curry sauce and squid. Pizza one's next. Mm. No. These things are disgusting. Now I have to try the teriyaki and the curry flavor still. Wait. It just says delicious on it. It actually says delicious. These are not delicious. These are very far from delicious. These are the opposite of delicious. Let's take a little break from those, shall we? Cocoa balls. Okay. Fantastic chocolate covered caramel balls. One of the most iconic Japanese candies. Okay. If you say so. If this stuff is iconic, it better be delicious. But it's also very hard to open. Okay. See, I even... Come on! Okay. Okay. Is there, like, a certain way you... Okay. Okay. They're good, but... I don't know what's on the inside of them. Is it, like, caramel? Peanut butter? I don't know, but they're good. They definitely are good. Okay. Now. I'll try the last one of these disgusting snacks. Curry. Nope. They're all disgusting. Nope. Okay, well anyways. Oh. They have another one of these. Except, I think these are the same thing. Oh no. These are called Happy Nikukuyu. I can't pronounce it. These gummy candies are shaped like little cat paws, as sweet as they are flavorful. Yeah, well, those things I just tried were pretty flavorful. I don't know if it's delicious, but they were full of some disgusting flavor. How do you open this? This is a lie. This is a lie. No? Still no? Nope. Got it. Great. Look at that. They're very squishy. They smell like strawberry. Strawberry medicine. I can't eat this. I cannot eat that. That was way too sugary. That was... No. But it was the flavor was tasted like medicine, so that was a no-go. But we don't have... things left to try, so we'll try those in the next video. Because I have to leave you on a cliffhanger. You know how these series goes. Yeah. So, see you next time. See you next week.